just look at the standard visual thing and then you just write it.
I didn't know what that is.